Today is August 16th, and it's time for our Buoy 10 update. And I'm joined right now by a very special guest.
Hello.
What's your name?
Moana.
That doesn't count as one of our questions. Lana, what's your last name?
Hayes. Don't you already know that?
Well, I know that, but they don't know that. So if you guys have ever seen this show, Outdoor GPS, this is Owen's daughter, Eva. Sorry, almost. This is Lana. And Lana's down here to go. Are you going to go fishing tomorrow?
No.
No? Why not?
It's vacation.
It's vacation. You and Mom are going to go hang out instead of...
Yep.
All right, so Dad's going to go fishing tomorrow, and hopefully he gets into them. So here's what happened here today. We went out in the ocean. We cheated. We got all of our coho and a couple of Chinook. It was a lot of fun. But getting kids here in the outdoors is definitely a big part of it, and Owen is doing his best along with Eva, who is hiding.
Right there.
I had to put her on, too. So... getting kids in the outdoors is definitely part of what we do, what Owen does, what I like to do too, and just trying to help educate people. And Owen's going to be out here on the water tomorrow fishing with Christopher Topless, and they're going to be doing a little event for Outdoor GPS, which is really cool. But for you guys that want to know what happened out on the river today, again, I was out on the ocean, so I don't have too many updates for you, but I do know that it started out a little slow, but on the outgoing tide, guys really started getting on them. I know some guys that got all their kings, and other boats that are only had one or two bites, so still kind of scattered. The big thing for tomorrow is that we do have a system coming in here tonight, and we're gonna have a little bit of weather. The ocean's gonna pick up, so I am not going out in the ocean. Have you ever been out in the ocean, Lana?
No, and I never want to.
Why not?
Because there's sharks, so I don't want one going
the
up.
The sharks? Do you know what kind of sharks are out there?
Like bull sharks, baby sharks, I don't know which types.
No, we don't have too many bull sharks. You know what the most common shark is out there?
What?
Great whites. Yeah, now she really wants to go offshore.
No, I don't.
Hey, so I saw you out steelhead fishing with your dad this winter. How many did you catch?
I don't even remember.
Yeah, you do. You caught some steelhead out there. Your dad was so proud.
I don't remember how many steelhead.
Well, it was that many because she doesn't even remember. All right, guys, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to chat tomorrow. I'll let you know how the river goes. Again, the weather's going to be really, really tough. So just stay safe, stay dry, wear your rain gear. And fingers crossed that these fish bite when that barometer drops tomorrow. Mama, thank you.
Bye.
Hey, you got anything to say to your mom?
No.
For torturing you to do this?
I don't know.
Okay, this is on camera. For you doing this, where does she have to take you?
To the beach.
You're going to go to the beach. All right, she's going to the beach. Thanks, guys. We'll see you tomorrow.